did that for the camera, didn't you?
There's a trail of smoke action. What's up, kids? I gotta put my sunglasses on, so bright. What's up, kids, family, friends? I just checked and we have like 178 subscribers.
That's a new one.
Yeah, that's a lot. So we got a lot to talk about and we're gonna try to keep it as short as possible, but no guarantees. I'm gonna stop talking.
Okay.
Right, dear?
Well, it's been a while since we've done this because we've been so busy. Actually, it's been 3 weeks. And we're going to go over what we did for our two-week stay in Lake Griffin State Park.
Right. So we left Camp Margaritaville and made the trip up to Lake Griffin State Park.
Mm-hmm.
Fruitland Park, which is just north of Leesburg and just east of the villages. So it kind of gives you an idea where we're at.
That was way back on March 18th. And if you remember from our last video, Alyssa and Cal had come down from college. They drove down and wanted to spend their spring break with us. So they were at Margaritaville with us, and then they made the journey to Lake Griffin State Park, which is just over an hour. So they came over with us on the 18th, and we set up very quickly and made our way about 20 minutes into the villages to our neighbors, Hope and Joe, and visited with them. And of course, they loaned us one of their golf carts, so we took a golf cart, the kids took a golf cart, and we went up to Lake Sumter and explored up there with the kids and came back and kind of chilled for the evening and spent the night at Hope and Joe's. And the reason we spent the night there is our house was being rented for 3 months while we've been traveling. So we had renters at our house. And
keep talking.
The camera just flashed.
Did it? What'd it do?
There. Look.
All right.
Okay. So Hope and Joe graciously had us spend the night. And then the next day we got up, and again, the kids loved the villages. The villages is not for old people by any means.
I'm not old.
I don't even want to tell people about it, because I don't want anywhere people come down here. It's like our old little secret.
Yep. We don't want grumpy people either.
No. So the kids love it here. Can't wait to come back. So that day we took the golf carts again, and we took a ride. We went up to the brand new school that they just built. And they've had a school in the villages for years. In fact, it's been ranked number one in the state of Florida for 19 years. It's very difficult to get into the charter school. A one way to get in is if you work in the villages. It kind of gets you up on the lottery system a little bit. Just a very impressive place. And the villages is rapidly growing. They need to meet the needs, so they built a brand new facility. It's basically like a college campus. It's very impressive. So we took the kids to see that, because of course that's Alyssa's interest, going into teaching. And then we also took them to Eisenhower. Can you tell them what Eisenhower is?
Well, it's one of the rec centers here in the villages, and it's a military theme. Obviously General Eisenhower. And the decor is military, and people have donated their
memorabilia
of the military. Anything from uniforms to there's actually what I think is the coolest one is a Japanese Zero flag taken from it was on Iwo Jima, and it had the guys that took it had their names on it, and it's hanging up in the rec center right now. So it's a really cool place.
Yeah, it's like a little museum, really.
Yeah, it's a mini museum.
Yeah, it's really nice. So after that little tour, we did that for Cal's interest, because Cal's interested in the military, so we did that for him. And then after that, we went to Brownwood to one of our favorite restaurants. It's a Mexican restaurant there, and it's Taco Tuesday, so $2 tacos. You can't beat with margaritas. And guess who paid the bill? Alyssa.
Yeah.
Alyssa paid.
Yep. Thanks, Alyssa.
Alyssa paid for the whole trip, truth be known. But
her home trip, not our
Yeah, not
trip.
Our trip. She paid her own way. I'm proud of her. Proud of you, Liz. Then we went back to Hope and Joe's, and we decided we wanted to go back to our camper for the night, but Alyssa and Kel were so comfortable there and liked it so much because of Hope and Joe's hospitality that they asked if they could stay there an extra night without us. And fondly refer to Hope and Joe as Uncle Joe and Aunt Hope now.
I got Uncle Joe's car washer. I got to take back to him.
Oh, yeah. We're always borrowing from them. Someday when we're here permanently, we'll be able to return the favors, I hope. So Wednesday was a very busy day. That was the next day. We got up early.
What did we do?
Went to
Disney World? Did we go to Disney World?
Dragged me. I haven't been since college because I thought, I don't want to go wait in lines on hot blacktop. And he dragged me to Disney, went to Hollywood Studios.
And?
Had a great time. Can't wait to go back.
So I've never been to the new Star Wars portion of Disney. So I've been wanting to go back there. And we got the opportunity to. I told Laurie that, you know, she never had the desire to go. But I said, it'll be all right. It'll be okay.
Yeah.
And it was.
Yeah.
Trust me.
Yeah. And the kids wanted to go.
It was so cool. I got plenty of video you're seeing. It's just, they just do things so, you know.
Very good.
It's just amazing.
Very good. We spent the full 12 hours. It's open 12 hours. We were there the whole time.
It's not cheap, but then, you know, we took in shows and theaters and things like that, and then we kind of add it all up. It's like, yeah, maybe it's that much. I don't know. Yeah. It's not cheap. It's not.
We can't wait to get Florida residents season pass. It'll be a lot cheaper for us then, and then we can go anytime we want. But the kids saved their money and said that's how they wanted to spend it, so we're like, all right.
Yep.
So let's do it.
Yep.
So we did. Had a great time. Yep. Came back. The road was under construction, very bumpy on the way back, and Alyssa and Kale were in the back seat of the truck bouncing around the whole time. And as soon as we got back to the villages, Alyssa's throwing up. She got car sick. Oh, God. Always something. So then we were...
I don't know. That was a great day.
Yeah, it was great. We were exhausted. Long day. So then we stayed. Oh, we got some visitors.
It's Hope and Joe, too.
Come on. We have guests.
We're coming to get in the movies.
Well,
come on.
You got...
Here, come on in.
We came to get the movies.
You want to sit down?
Here. Okay. We were just talking about...
There you go.
All
right. We came to get in the movies.
In the movies. There we are. We were just talking about
you
guys.
Were you following me?
Could you hear us?
Yeah.
For a video.
No, we couldn't hear it. We just came to get the movie.
Okay.
All right.
This time.
You're in it.
Okay.
Congratulations.
That's all I needed to know.
Live audience.
Now we got to go and check our phones out.
Now can we stand out in the street and make faces at you?
Sure.
You can do whatever you want.
We've had live audience.
I like when people drive by and honk their horn.
Okay. All right.
I'll just tell them I got to bring Joe's power washer back.
And his fan.
Okay, I'm going the other way now. Bye. Okay.
All right.
Bye.
All right, we'll be over, guys, in a little bit.
Video crashers.
Yeah. So we were exhausted after Disney and decided to hit the hay, and we went to bed as soon as we got home.
There we go. We're trying.
Again, what do we have here? Oh, some more guests. We are very
We're
popular.
Making a video.
Come on up. Come on up. Seriously.
Come on up.
We are very popular people here in the village of St. Catherine. Neighbors come from near and far. And now, other people that we're always talking about, we now
gotta,
have...
It's,
oh, here we go.
Hey. You gotta stick your head in.
Yep. We got Chris and Jody McGraw.
It's Chris. Yep.
That we're always talking about, too. Come
Hi,
on,
Hi, guys. How are you?
All right. This video is going to be already long. Have a seat, Jody. You're going to be in it now.
Hi.
Hey, there you go. Right. That's Jody. Wow, we're fortunate.
So we do have a live.
Can you give us about
today?
10 minutes or so?
And sure.
We're wrapping up.
Yeah, there's some. It's in the refrigerator.
Okay. House is open. Help yourself.
That's help yourself.
How it goes here. All right.
All right, so where were we?
So we got back from Disney. Next day was March 21st.
Yep.
And we basically just went down to one of our rec centers and spent the day at Homestead Rec Center. They have a beautiful pool there, and we just
with them,
Chris and Jody floated around in the pool, and Alyssa and Cal were there, and then the kids went out for dinner by themselves, and you and I did our own thing.
I don't like these chairs because we can't really sit each other.
Okay, sit up a little bit. March 22nd was Friday. that was an early morning. Alyssa and Cal left to drive back to Rockford.
Right.
They left
yeah.
at 5 o'clock in the morning, and then it was a work day for us to try to get caught up on stuff yeah. since we'd been entertaining them for a week.
Yep.
So, busy day.
It was good though. You
yeah.
got to have those days.
Yeah. Next day was Saturday, the 23rd. We went to Brownwood's Farmer's Market that they have every Saturday. Bought a couple of things there, and then I got my first pair of golf shoes. They're really
Congratulations,
cute. They're really cute, and you should see how I golf now. I thought I was good before. It makes all the difference.
They're really cute.
Cute. They're cute. And after that, we went shopping for Amish furniture.
Yeah.
Hard to find something to beat the price back where the Amish really
twice
build
as much down
yeah.
here.
Yeah. Got back to the camper.
Hence, we didn't buy anything.
Yeah. No, we're waiting until we find the right price. We got back to the campground, and that specific campground is noted for the second oldest tree in the state of Florida. It's a live oak tree, and they estimate it to be around 500 years old.
Yep.
And we'll show you a picture of it. It's mammoth.
It's huge.
Yeah. It's really cool.
I did a video of the campground, too, if you're interested in that. Just look for our try to put a link into it.
Next day was Sunday. We decided to check out a Catholic church in the villages. We went to St. Timothy's Catholic Church.
It's the only
huge.
Church you can get to by golf cart in the villages. Catholic church.
Yeah.
They have other ones here, but you have to drive
yeah.
car.
Huge.
Yeah. Another 5,000 person weekend.
Yeah.
That's
amazing.
Great.
Yeah.
That's great.
After church, we shopped a little bit more for some furniture. We're looking for some leather recliners for our front living room. Want to make sure we get the right thing, so we did that, and then we just spent the rest of the day relaxing back at the campground.
Yep.
And Monday, I got a much-needed pedicure, and we went back to the original furniture store and purchased what you wanted.
Chairs?
Yeah.
The
ones you wanted.
Yeah, the original, the ones that we looked at.
Originally,
weeks ago.
Well,
they're the most affordable, the most comfortable, they swivel, they rock. And they don't break the bank.
Yeah.
So.
After that, we went golfing.
Pitch and putt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, she does pretty good. She got to use her new cute sneaker, her
golf shoes. Next day was March 26th. We relaxed all day at the camper. We didn't leave. All day.
All
was
day.
Nice.
Nothing.
And then after dinner, we decided to go check out the wine bar. There's a wine bar in Leesburg. Just a quaint little old house converted into a wine bar. Had some live entertainment out front.
And
enjoyed a couple glasses of wine. Or I just had a glass of wine. We each had a glass of wine.
Yeah.
And
some guy playing the guitar.
Yeah. And then you wanted to check out the Mexican restaurant. 3-for-1 margaritas down the road. It was okay. We shared three mini margaritas. It was fine. Nothing I'd write home about. But we did.
The one in Brownwood's much better.
Oh, God. That's our favorite. So March 27th is after that. We were so close to the villages and just wishing we could be here every day. So,
but we had people staying at the house, renters.
Yeah,
cause
like
we
said earlier.
Yeah, rented the house, so we couldn't be in it.
Yeah.
So we drove by anyway to check things out.
So we came in as often as we could. We came in on March 27th, which was, I think, a Wednesday, and walked the trail for quite a distance. And then we met Hope and Joe for Mexican at Brownwood, and we stayed for the music, the Hooligans.
Oh yeah,
you
love
them.
I love the Hooligans.
What kind of music is it?
It's like it's British rock, like the Who and Led Zeppelin and just other. You know the songs, but you might not know they're from Britain or whatever. You know they're really good, and their alter band is the Spasmatics. So they do the Hooligans and they do that type of music, but then they also tour as the Spasmatics in their, they do 80s party music. It's fun.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Next day, Hope and I had hair appointments. We went together to Tracy's house. Tracy lives in a nearby neighborhood, and we went there and both got our hair cut at her house. And after that, the four of us played golf, and there's an alligator on the course. That was a good time.
Yeah, I got all that putt. I got a video of that. Remember that putt? Boom. It must have been like a 40-footer.
Of course you got yours, but not mine or Joe's.
Mine was a 40-footer.
Yeah, of course it was.
Mm-hmm. Whatever.
Yeah. Then back to camp we went, watched a movie, and chilled for the night.
Yep.
Winding down. Friday, we're getting closer to being able to be in our house. came back to the villages. We rode our bikes for 9 miles that day. Then we got cleaned up, came back, went to Brownwood, and went to Blonde Ambition, another great popular band. Yeah. The place was packed, the busiest we've ever seen.
Packed.
And then we left there and buzzed up here to Sawgrass and caught another very popular band, Penta.
They played a little Ozzy.
Yeah, great. Great.
Van Halen, Ozzy, they're good.
It's amazing
too.
That this place has live music 365 days a year.
Yeah.
In four different locations for sure. And plus more.
They're not your rinky dink band.
No.
These guys are professionals. A lot of them go on cruise ships or stuff like that.
Or perform at Disney or in Orlando.
Yeah.
March 30th there was an arts and craft festival in Brownwood. We went to that. Well, we bought some essential oil candy. Just whatever. Cure all. Just for the fun of it.
Yeah.
And next day was Easter. And it was just the two of us for Easter.
Huge ham you cooked.
It was like a little, but it was really good.
Oh, it was excellent. It's not all about the food, it's about the company, right?
Yeah. And we went to church again, checked out St. Vincent de Paul Church.
Yep.
Another huge Catholic church.
Yeah. Here.
So we went to church, and then after church we thought, we're going to swing by our house and see if the renters have left and if we can get in. So yes, we could get in. They had left, but boy had they left. A filthy mess. The cleaners had already come and gone, but they really didn't clean much, so that left us coming to the house and spending several hours cleaning all day, all night on Easter, because on the first we moved in and my parents arrived on the first.
So yep.
We needed to get the house ready for them.
Yep, we did it.
Yep.
Is that it?
That's it for those 2 weeks, and my gosh, I'm exhausted because this last week has been even more.
We're actually kind of late getting this video out, so this is actually like our second week in the villages, and honestly, I'm kind of ready to get the camper back on the road, so it forces us to chill a little bit.
Because when you're in the villages, you're on the
go. Because we have great people like the ones you just saw, and it's just fun,
We're very blessed.
We are. So I think that's it. So thank you again for watching. We appreciate it. Like, comment, and subscribe. We love your comments. We love it when you subscribe. We don't get paid for this, but it's just fun to do it. And if you find some information out, that's great. If not, sorry.
Yeah. And we met a bunch of people at a party yesterday who are going to start following us. You won't be shown on this video. Stay tuned for our next video, and we'll post some pictures then.
Because Hope and Joe had a party.
Yeah.
All right. There's people waiting for us, so we got to go.
Yep.
All right. That's it, kids, parents, family. Love y'all. Back home as we record this, we have a family member that's kind of sick and not doing well, and our thoughts are out to him, and we wish him well, and hopefully we have good news next time we make a video. So anyway, other than that, peace out, guys. See ya.
See ya.